EastEnders spoilers, Albert Square legend Dr. Legg to return. Dedicated EastEnders fans, this one's for you. Walford legend Dr. Harold Legg, played by Leonard Fenton, will return to the show this autumn. Harold appeared in the very first episode of EastEnders over 30 years ago and served as Walford's local GP until 1997. In his time in that quiet corner of East London, Harold dealt with murders, breakdowns, abortions and suicides. He's returned on a few occasions since, including for Mark Fowler's funeral. Since his departure, the square hasn't changed all that much. But there was always one constant in Harold's professional life, his most frequent patient, Dot Cotton. Harold entertained Dot's hypochondria and her myriad worries, ailments and questions. Soon, the two had developed a very close bond. Fans last saw Harold in 2007 when the doctor briefly returned to help Dot. Dot admired and trusted Harold, so will no doubt be thrilled to have him back in the area. I am very happy to be back at EastEnders and am looking forward to working with June and the rest of the cast and crew again, Leonard Fenton said. Fans haven't seen much of Dot recently, but it looks like she'll get some more time on screen when Harold returns. It's a huge honor to have Leonard back in the show and to see him and June working together again for an exciting and emotional story, John York, executive consultant for the show, added. But what has brought Dr. Legg back to Dot's side 11 years after they last parted? Viewers will have to wait until the autumn to see.